Let's make Colombian arepas de queso. These are kind of like a thick tortilla stuffed with cheese. If you had pupusas before, these are pretty similar. All you need is water, cornmeal, and salt to make the dough. Then you stuff them with cheese and put another corn dough patty on top and fry them on a skillet until they are golden brown, the cheese melted inside. And that's it. They are super easy and delicious.